Okay, guys, I'm going to treat you better. Treat you better than my friend in Texas. What? Okay, here we go. I love trees. Are we wasting time? Are you wasting time watching this video? What's going on? Like, is that a lag? What's going on? Trust me, I get that a lot. Like, that's what she said. Okay, what? Is that a lag? Okay, okay. Let me tell you about my friend who I don't like anymore. I got a friend in Texas. And now, believe it or not, he's from Lubbock, Texas. And I know, trust me, Lubbock is a whole different story. And someday you'll read my screenplay on that. Hashtag him right. Okay. I got a buddy in Lubbock, Texas. And his brother is a comedy writer in here in L.A. And so I sent my friend, former friend, I said, hey, can you ask your brother to give me the hookup? I mean, you know, maybe I can get an interview. I could write for a sitcom. I just want to be around writers. I'm kind of a newbie comic. And you're like, who the heck? Jonathan Fibonacci. You can email me, americana417@gmail.com. I'm telling you why I don't like my friend in Texas. And I was like, hey, can you give me the hookup? You know, can you tell your brother I'm in LA? I would love to meet him. Because, you know, comedy is all about connection. And for me, I'm from Oklahoma. So I didn't grow up, I think, Argus Hamilton. You know, in fact, you can Google that. In fact, I saw Argus Hamilton. I went to the Comedy Store. I saw Joe Rogan and Argus Hamilton. It was really kind of special because I grew up reading Argus Hamilton in the Daily Oklahoman. Back to my friend. You know, I asked him for the hookup. I said, can you help me get an interview? And of course, he's like, why would you do that? I said, well, because I would like to be a writer. I just want to be around writers. And if you know anything about comedy, you know that proximity is power. And I just love being around I love the environment of being around comedy people. So here we go. And then he's like, well, I'll text him for you and tell, you know. And the fact is he didn't do it. So yeah, I'm going to use the power of the internet and use my SEO skills. If you are a comedy writer, maybe like a sitcom, or maybe you're Lorne Michaels and you're looking for like, man, I would love, love, love to be a part of that. I just want to be kind of, you know, you get better by doing it. So I want to be around other writers, other comedy people, or maybe you're going to go on tour and you just kind of want like an opener that's kind of, you know, I would, anyway, you have not because you asked not. So I want to just kind of put out there, if you're in the LA area and you have, maybe you're part of, maybe you work for a studio and you're looking for a comedy writer, I would love to interview for that. And so let me give you my email. Email me at americana417@gmail.com. Email is americana417@gmail.com. You know, I just want to see where this goes because, you know, I know that you have not because you asked not. And I know that, you know, you got to be fearless and you got to be bold. And I'm like, dude, I'm 40 years old. And, you know, I didn't grow up around a lot of comics. So I would love, love, love to be a part of that group. So if you are, like I said, part of a studio or maybe you know somebody, I would love the experience. So email me at americana417@gmail.com, and I better have a good song here. Okay, guys, do me a solid. Email your buddy. Say, this guy Fibonacci is asking for the comedy hookup, and he wants to come write for your screenplay or your... he thinks he's funny. But I think he's like, I only like laugh one time. Okay, email me americana417@gmail.com. Don't let me down. See what I did? See what that? Don't let me down. See what I did? See how I did that? See, that's a tree. Don't let me down. No, sometimes that's why I smoke some cannabis, a little indica and sativa. It's all right. Don't worry about it. Seriously, do me a solid. You have not because you asked not.